The southern central city of India, Hyderabad, is known for its rich heritage, culture, and history. Welcome to Hyderabad Metro Rail, world's largest project built on public-private partnership. Every Metro Rail station has multiple entry points. Hyderabad Metro Rail stations are equipped with best-in-class facilities such as multiple ways to purchase tickets, secure entry points in the paying area of the concourse, security standards of an international repute. Hyderabad Metro Train operators are highly skilled and rigorously trained by experienced trainers. Metro stations are powered by solar panels.
The largest metro stations in the country. A special method called Bridge Builder was used for the first time for rail over bridge at Begumpet. Parade Ground Station has the highest elevation in the country. Hyderabad Metro is one of the best transit-oriented development projects apt for business opportunities in retailing and advertising. It is the largest single urban development project in India. Welcome to the Operations Control Center. The best practices here are benchmarked to the international best. Engineers at Operation Control Center monitor all activities. The automatic drive-through wash plant cleans the train exteriors. The trains use regenerative electrical braking, converting the momentum into electrical energy. By means of the CBTC technology, the exact train position is known more accurately than with traditional signaling system. Hyderabad Metro aims to be the cleanest metro, aligning with Swachh Bharat campaign.